Hello everyone, in this video I am coming with one new topic, that is crossword sweep. Okay. So already we have studied the classification of switching system. So in my earlier video I have discussed about it. So there is two so in that classification we have seen that automatic switching system is divided into two types. That one is electromechanical switching system and another is electronic switching system. So crossword switch is a type of electromechanical switching system. So it is most popularly used electromechanical switch. So it was so it was firstly set as a patent in 1990 to Swedish engineer. So this is the history of the crossword switch. Now we will see what is a crossword switch, how it works, so that I will discuss in my video. So here in crossword switch, the horizontal wires and vertical wires are connected connected in an array like structure. So they will be separated each other, and they will in some points they will be connected. So that is called contact point of the switch. So in our figure, so these dashed lines are the horizontal and vertical vertical bars. So these bars are connected to electromagnet. So when bars are activated, so contact point connected to the bars move closer to its facing contact point. That means when these bars are activated by this electromagnet, then what happens? These two will be connected. So these two will be collapse, or we can say they will come to each other. So whenever these bars will be activated, for these two bars, they have to energize from both the two ends. That means vertical bar and horizontal bar both should be energized. So suppose if one bar, if one electromagnet is disconnected, that means for vertical bars or for horizontal bars, if one is released, then the bars will be activated. Then this cross point will be activated, based on the energy what they are getting from the other side electromagnet, so that it is not necessary that both the two electromagnets will be active or both the two electromagnets should be connected. That is not the necessary. So this is a principle of basic crossword switch. Now we will see the features of crossword switch. It is easier to maintain as there is few moving parts, and it is a common control switching system. Here Y-logic computers are used here, so it is flexible. So these are the some features of crossword switch. So this is all about this video. So I have discussed the operation of a crossword switch, how it operates, and what is its construction, and what are the features of a crossword switch that I have discussed in this video. So thank you everyone.